Hello, Adam Rayner reporting for the Angler's Mail Where to Fish section's tactical briefings. I'm at the Verulam Angling Club's Smallford Fishery, and this is Mr. Daniel Wright. Say hello, Dan.
Hiya.
How are you, mate? I gather you've been a member of Verulam for like 7 years?
Yeah, I've come through as a junior. I joined up in 2005.
So you've been on this water a bit. Tell us a little bit about what's in here. You've obviously got rods out for the carp.
Yeah, we've got a good head of carp in here, which I fish for.
Huh?
The average size of carp is about 16 pounds. They go up to 38. We've got a few 30s in there, a lot of tench, big tench. I've had them to 9.9 myself.
That's lumpy.
And bream. Well, we don't struggle for a bream in here.
Yes. You don't sound like you're thrilled about that. So what sort of captures of bream are people able to get here? Because I know there's some real fans on the Mails readership.
Oh, the bream, I mean, you won't have a bad day down there. You're getting four to 6 pound bream out, you get about nine. I've seen them 19 out in a day to a guy on the pole.
Yes,
which is impressive.
That's bagging up.
But me catching them on these rods is no fun, because I just reel them straight in.
Yes, fair enough. And I gather there are pike in here as well.
Yeah, there's lots of pike, mainly jacks.
Yes,
trying to get through to the bigger ones is hard work. I think we've had them out to 12 pound so far this year. I mean, we're only just going into March, so
yes.
Hopefully we do find the bigger ones.
And what about these sizes of your biggest carp? Because you were saying there's some bright lumps in here, including one that hasn't been put out since it was stocked at 30 pounds a couple of years back.
Yeah, we've got a comet that went in just over 30 pounds. It hasn't been out yet.
Yes.
Well, about a year and a half ago.
Uh-huh.
And we've got a mirror in here called, we've called it the mother.
Yes.
Because it came out on Mother's Day for the first time.
Oh, that's sweet. That's coming up again, isn't it? Yeah. As we film.
So that, yeah, hopefully.
Yes.
But that came out last Mother's Day at 37 pounds. To actually a new member.
Oh wow, how did all the established members feel about that? Yeah. You lucky little beep.
He's still fishing today.
Yes,
trying
good
to find the bigger fish.
Yeah, brilliant. Dan, thank you ever so much, and tight lines.
This is thank you.
Adam Rayner, Mr. Dan Wright, signing out for Anglers Mail TV. Do check us out at anglersmail.co.uk, and of course our Twitter feed, and find us on Facebook. Thank you.